been being registered.
Smooth.
Go ahead and feel figure eights.
Of course he is.
And also men get trained quicker than us.
They get trained quicker, but it's harder to get on.
They learn faster, I suppose, then.
I think like you guys have more feel about, you know, balance and stuff. Sit up straight.
Yes.
So if you have a big group, you do that for every single person. So it takes a while, then, probably, right?
That's why we ask them to be here 30 minutes.
30 minutes before.
Before they do the time. And it is approximately like 15 to 20 minutes training. So that's why we have them watch the video. The video itself is 10 minutes. And after they watch the video, the training is like a piece of cake. That was just a lot quicker than... you can train them by giving them the instructions only verbally, but it will take them longer for them to train because the video explains it all. It tells you how to go, how to stop, how the learnings and all the precaution stuff. So you still have to give them oral explanation before you let them go on the Segway. It's not as extensive as it is.